got 3,004 yeses.
Finally here.
All right, you guys ready? It's 4, 1, 5, 0, and below.
And what are you going to be doing?
I'm going to be singing.
All right. I'm so excited to see you on stage. You make them feel it. They're going to love it, you know?
Go out there and show the world what you have.
Thank you.
All right, thank you so much.
Hi. What's your name?
My name is Shevon.
Where are you from, Shevon?
I was born in Jamaica. I grew up in New York, but I live here in California now.
Oh, I love your accent. New York.
And so how old are you?
Well, how old do I look?
Well,
19.
Yeah.
That's the question.
20?
I'm 37.
37?
You're a baby.
You look great.
Thank you. Thank you.
What do you do for a living, Shevon?
I am a 2-time Olympic runner. I run the 400 hurdles.
Wow.
When I was in high school, I joined the track team, and I realized I was pretty fast, and I set my eyes on the Olympics at that point, and I've been competing all this time, but I retired in 2016 when my boyfriend, but now husband, got in a jumping accident, which left him paralyzed from the chest down.
What? A jumping accident?
Yeah, he's also a 2-time Olympic high jumper.
As a 9th grader, I was number 3 in New York State in the 400 meters. And my coach said making it to the Olympics was like winning the lottery. And I was like, okay, well, I'm going to win. And I competed in 2004 Olympic Games in Athens and 2008 Olympic Games in Beijing, China. And then in 2016, I got a phone call that changed my life. Jamie was coaching Olympic hopeful athletes, and Jamie's foot slipped on one of his jumps.
You'll be okay, coach. We need an ambulance right now. Coach just hit his head.
At that time, Jamie and I had been dating for about 3 years, and we had discussions of kids and getting married. Even though I was actually getting ready for my 3rd Olympic Games, when I got the news that he...
There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason.
When I got to the hospital, he was laying there and he could no longer move.
Please come back now.
They said he's paralyzed. Walking was not... That was not in that equation. Jamie just kept saying, I'm sorry. He felt like he messed up our dream.
It breaks my heart every time I think about that. I think that hurts me more than actually me getting hurt.
I'm hopeless now.
But I said, I'm used to challenges.
She decided to retire at that moment, which was heartbreaking for me, you know? I didn't want to be the person that stopped her career, you know?
Fix what I broke.
You know, every year he makes more and more improvements. He's super determined, he works really hard. During this time, I found a lot of comfort in music. That's when these songs started to come into my mind. And I started writing these songs for Jamie.
They were so moving. Shevon used music to help me get through this. She had this other passion. Maybe that could be your new gold medal.
He said, I want you to try out for America's Got Talent.
I would like the world to know I married the woman that storybooks talk about. And I'm so looking forward to when we can walk through this life together. I think that'll be amazing.
We have our goals, like this is our Olympics. And it feels really good to win your races, you know? But it's the hardest races. Those are the best ones. That win is worth everything.
Well, That's incredible. What are you gonna be you're gonna be singing today?
Yes, I'm gonna be singing you guys a special song that I wrote for Jamie called "Through the Good and the Bad."
Ooh, okay. All right.
Well, welcome to the Olympics of talent.
Yes.
Good luck. We're rooting for you.
Thank you.
Through the years that we've had together, built a love that will last forever. You will see that we'll get through the weather. It ain't easy to have what we have. Made a vow that we would never ever break the bond that we made to each other. We will stay rich or poor. Our love's a treasure. It ain't easy to have what we have. Through the good and the bad. Through the good and the bad. All I ever needed was you. I hold your hand. And do anything I can do to give you all of me. Through the good.
That was great. Howie?
Listen, I thought that was beautiful, and I'll tell you why. You know, you wrote that song with such great meaning, and not only are you singing that song, you're living that song, and I always feel like in today's world, people don't really stick together, and I thought it was a wonderful, real, moving performance.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was amazing. You put a big, giant smile on my face. From the bottom of my heart. You have a great singing voice, too, so I appreciate that.
Thank you.
Sophia?
I think you're beautiful. I think your story is amazing. That you're here with hope after, you know, all you've been through. I think the song was very meaningful. I love your voice. I think it's wonderful.
Thank you.
You know, Shevon, your whole story, I mean, it's such a powerful story. And it really got us to know you. It is an absolute pleasure and an honor to meet you. The audition was in a different class. I absolutely love your voice. You have a fantastic talent. And you're an athlete, and you know it's all about training and hard work, which will give you a better chance of doing well in this competition. Now we have to vote. Howie?
I'd like to start with a yes.
Thank you.
Eric?
It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
Sophia?
Yes.
Thank you.
I think you 100% deserve to go forward to the next round. You've got four yeses.
Thank you, guys.
I'm just so thankful to be here through all that we've been through.
That's beautiful.
I mean, think about that at the top of your profession, an Olympic high jumper.
Heartbreak.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Guess what?
What's up? Yeah. Oh my God. Wait, you are just announcing now. Congratulations. What a beautiful couple. We have an AGT family right now.